Welcome back, you're watching Storyboard. Kota epitomizes the pressure of exams like no other place in our country. Apart from being called a coaching hub, Kota is also considered as a suicide hub. Over the years, we have seen an increase in the number of students starting to crack the entrance test for many prestigious educational institutions in India, crack under pressure themselves. Brand Horlicks' new campaign focuses on giving emotional nutrition to these students. What is the insight behind this campaign? We find out from Vikram Bahl, Area Marketing Lead Nutrition and Digestive Health, GSK Consumer Healthcare India. Let's take a look.
अब इतनी दूर आ गए हैं तो वापस जाने का सवाल तो उठता ही नहीं है. कुछ तो करेंगे, जरूर करेंगे, कुछ बन के ही निकलेंगे यहाँ से.
जैसे जैसे एग्जाम पास आता है वैसे वैसे मन में एक फोबिया जनरेट होता है.
पूरी जिंदगी किताबों में बंद गई है बस. अब
मुझ में ऐसी क्या खास बात है कि आई डिजर्व माई वन सीट इन IIT.
Horlicks is a 100-year-old brand in the country. It's rooted in popular culture. It stands for nutrition, great taste, and it is particularly embedded in the south and east of the country. The product is great on nutrition. It's clinically proven to make kids taller, stronger, sharper. And in particular, during the exam season, the relevance for something like Horlicks gets dialed up significantly. And over the years, we have been, you know, we have a campaign during the exam season where, because it's, you know, proven to improve attention and concentration, and moms are looking for the right nutrition during that period, you know, Horlicks has a role to play, and we always activate the brand during that period. So this has been something that Horlicks has been doing for quite some time. And so this year we continued with that, but we landed on a very rich insight, which is that you know, during this exam period there is a tremendous amount of fear going around. And this fear is driven by societal reasons. You know, we are a competitive society. Everybody wants to get ahead in life, and so there is a lot of pressure. And you know, that drives a lot of fear. And our thought was, our insight was, or our benefit was that, you know, focusing on making kids and families fearless. Actually, a lot of that fear is driven by the parents, their anxiety, and that rubs off on the kids. So we came out with this whole campaign of fearless kids, and that's what we have activated on television and across all touch points. But while working on this fearless campaign, you know, we focused on what is probably a part of India which epitomizes the kind of pressure that exists during this period, and that is Kota. So Kota, as you know, is the coaching capital of the country. But what we also learned was, you know, it's unfortunately also the suicide capital of the country. So in you know, one statistic that I've come across is that, you know, from 2013 to 17, there have been like 58 suicides in Kota. So a lot of pressure there. And that's where this thought came about. Horlicks is rooted in popular culture. The brand has a lot of credibility. Brand has a lot of connect with consumers. And if there is a societal reason, a societal cause which the brand can play a part in, I think that works both ways. It addresses a social concern and, you know, creates conversations around it. And at the same time, from a brand point of view, I think it increases the authenticity and the connect that the brand has with consumers. So I think it is a win-win situation. And, you know, today's environment and today's media environment in particular allows us to engage in these kind of conversations. You know, social media definitely makes it much easier and, in fact, much more impactful to have those kind of conversations and foster those kind of conversations. Let's take the Kota campaign. As things stand today, it's got almost 30 million views. So 30 million people have seen this campaign. That's a big number. It's probably, you know, beats all benchmarks. We have had, you know, 400,000 consumers liking it. There have been thousands and thousands of shares. So, you know, that's one part of, you know, measuring it. The second thing is, when something like this clicks, you actually see the results in market. We see our, you know, tracking scores, our equity scores, our intention to purchase scores going up. So there are hard facts which allow us to measure the impact of something like this. But then there is also the softer aspect. I mean, it's been just a couple of weeks since we broke this campaign, and the kind of buzz it's generated, the number of people who have come to me and spoken about, you know, how true this insight is and how they connected with it, and they appreciated the role the brand played in, you know, dialing up this conversation. The fact that we are having this conversation right now is indicative of that. So there is the whole, you know, quantifying of this kind of activity, which there are ways and means of doing it, but there is also the softer aspect.
With that, it's a wrap on Storyboard this week. You can catch all of our content on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back same time next week. See you soon.